Hey guys, how are you doing? I'm AnimeIntensity. Welcome back to our channel. I'm wearing my glasses today because we're actually on the computer, or I'm on the computer. I do feel kind of insecure when I wear my glasses on camera, so it's taking me a lot to do this, but I'm still doing this because I want to. Today we're actually having my holiday gift guide 2017. I've never made a holiday gift guide before, but seeing all these holiday gift guides on like all these blogs and everything, I was like, you know what? I want to make my own holiday gift guide, whether it's you or a friend or family member that likes anime. Sometimes we just don't know what to get people. So I have picked out 10 different items. It's not just all anime DVDs or all manga volumes. No, it's not like that. It's a mix of many different things that I think an anime fan would really enjoy. So I hope you guys enjoy this little holiday gift guide. And if you have anything that you're really looking forward to, like as a gift, like you want somebody to get something for you, feel free to comment below and tell me what you as an anime fan really, really want for Christmas. Anyway, so 10 different items, lots of things to talk about, and I hope you guys enjoy my holiday gift guide. So the first one is actually the Silent Voice manga box set. So A Silent Voice really revolves around this girl who's deaf and she gets bullied, and we see her like when she's in elementary school and then when she goes to like high school and how things kind of change. And so we see her and then her bully Shoya, and it's just a really emotional story that I think everyone needs to read. I don't think it's something that only girls, it's not really a shoujo, so it's not aimed like just towards girls. I think girls, guys, everybody could enjoy this manga. It's so emotional and heartfelt. It's beautiful. And this box set actually looks so pretty. Like, I want this for myself. Like, I need this in my life. So, it comes with all 7 volumes in this box set. It comes with a 10 by 15 poster, which is double-sided, which I don't know what it has on the poster, but I'm excited. I think that's probably gonna look beautiful. We have a replica of Shoko's communication notebook, which breaks my heart. I wonder what that's gonna look like. I really want this box set for that notebook. And you get all these, you know, all those items in a really nice premium box. So I think that box looks really nice. Like, I really am impressed by this, and I definitely want to pick this up soon. This item does come out on December 19th, so I don't know if it'll come out, in time for you to get it in time for the holidays, but if you do live near a bookstore or something and they have it, I think that this is definitely something a manga fan would really appreciate. So that is really, really nice. Moving along, number two. Item number two is Mob Psycho 100, the limited edition box set. And this is a Blu-ray DVD combo pack, and it's definitely something that I have been looking at for a while. I love the cover and, you know, like just the design of the box and everything. This is actually one of the releases by Crunchyroll and Funimation, so the quality should be really awesome. It comes in a collector's art box, like I mentioned. It comes with some art cards, which look pretty sick. I love that. Comes with a wall cling, a metal spoon, and some stickers. I really want, you know, how many box sets can you say come with a metal spoon though? Like, come on, like a metal spoon. Like, don't you want it? Like, it's amazing. Okay, so it comes with the entire anime box, art cards, stickers, metal spoon, wall cling. It just, look at this box set. It comes with so much that's worth it, and you could purchase it via Amazon or Right Stuff or any place where you buy your anime at. But this limited edition really stood out to me, and I think it's definitely worth it, especially since Mob Psycho is amazing. So if you haven't seen it already, this is a great opportunity to go see it and get some cool exclusive items. So that is definitely on my holiday guide, a holiday. Moving along to item number three, which is a Pikachu coin bank. This is actually just like the little coin banks where the little kitty comes out and like paws the coin and brings it down. It's kind of just like that. It uses the same kind of mechanism, except this time it's Pikachu. This lovely little box is colored and looks like a Pokeball, and what comes out of there, of course, is a Pikachu that takes your coins, and it's just really cute. I love it so much. I really want this too. But yeah, this is actually available through ThinkGeek. This is the first time I've ever seen it. I've never seen it anywhere else. And then I saw it on ThinkGeek and I was like, wow, this is really adorable. So it's actually on sale right now. And it's pretty cheap. It's not that bad in price. So if you want a cute little, you know, Pokemon kind of related gift and something cute, something that is, you know, practical, like you could use it every day, I definitely recommend this cute little coin bag. But this one is cute because it is Pokemon themed, so I really like that. Next up, number 4 is Attack on Titan Monopoly. I saw this today actually through Funimation, their store. They're actually having a huge sale, and this is one of their items on sale. So I don't know about you, but I love Monopoly and I love board games. So I like the whole, you know, just looking at this box, makes me want to get it. You know, I always like different kind of Monopolies, and I like having like all the little accessories that this box comes with. Like, just look at that. Like, it looks different. It's a nice twist on Monopoly, and I think that you know, if you do like board games and you do like anime, it's kind of like the best of both worlds, because you get to play Monopoly and you get to play, you know, Attack on Titan Monopoly to top it off. So I think that's really, really awesome, and I love that. Moving on to item number 4, which is the Bananya pillowcase set. So these are a set of 2 pillowcases from, you know, Bananya. So we have the regular Bananya, and then we also have Bananya Ko, which is the girl, and it's a cute little pillowcase set. So it's on sale right now, 25% off on Hot Topic. I don't know how long that's gonna last, but yeah, it's a cute little pillowcase set. I believe they also have Sailor Moon pillowcases, but I really love this Bananya. The Bananya and the Bananya Ko, it's so adorable, it's affordable, and it's something cute to like just put around your room or sleep on, and I just really find it to be really adorable for, you know, just everyday use, and I definitely see a lot of anime fans really appreciating and loving that. So for you Berserk fans, actually this really, really awesome Guts Sword Throw blanket, once again from Hot Topic. I think that this blanket looks really soft, and now that it's gonna be winter, you know, you guys need blankets too, right? So I know that there are many, many Berserk fans, and just to have a blanket with Guts on it, I think it's really, really cool. Like, I would get this blanket. It looks warm and it looks cool. So yeah, for you Berserk fans, I think that's something definitely to check out. It's also 25% off right now, but like I said, the sale is ending very, very soon. So cool, I didn't expect that. Also, Hot Topic actually has a bunch of apparel with anime on it, so I didn't have time to go through everything, but they have things for everyone. So they have awesome t-shirts and pants and leggings and accessories with all your favorite anime characters and whatnot, and that's all through Hot Topic. So I love how much they've definitely have gotten for anime, so definitely check that out if you want some anime apparel. Moving along, this is a figure that I saw that I didn't know existed, but when I saw it, I was like, I need this in my life. So FiguArts Zero actually made Cory Lakuma action like figures. So I don't know about you, but I love like Sanrio, and I love Rilakkuma and Cory Lakuma, and now they made this cute little figure. I don't know, when I saw it, I was like, oh no, like I need to get this. So I think that a lot of people, especially if you like cute things, this figure is definitely something to get. I think it's cute. You can use it as decoration, but you know, it's really, really adorable. I think the quality is amazing. FiguArts Zero has definitely made a bunch of cool, like, and great quality items. So I think this figure looks beautiful. It's so cute. It's like, I just want to give it a hug. Even though it's not soft, I don't want to give it a hug. And yeah, Cory Lakuma. Very, very adorable. Something that I didn't even know was released, so definitely something to check out if you have a fan that likes cute things. Now for number 8 is actually Steins Gate O's. So this is for the gamer in your life that also happens to like anime. Steins Gate Zero is actually getting an anime adaptation next year. You know, the visuals are already out. I think the trailer is out and everything. So it's a big deal. It's going to be really awesome. It's very, very hyped, and I love Steins Gate a lot. Of people love Steins Gate, so if you haven't played Steins Gate Zero yet, you definitely want to play that, especially since the anime is coming out soon. So definitely check that out if you do like Steins Gate. Next up at number 9, actually Your Name on Blu-ray. So Your Name is definitely the highest grossing anime film now in history, and a lot of people love it. It deserves it. It was an amazing movie, and it's now available on Blu-ray. So if you haven't seen it yet, now's your chance. If you've seen it and you loved it, now's your chance to get it. Now is your chance to own it. So it's definitely on my holiday list because it's something that everybody probably wants in their collection, and it's available, so definitely try to get it. And last but not least, number 10 is an item that I really want, and I feel like it deserves a mention just because it's taken years for this anime to be released, and it's finally here. That is the Mobile Suit Gundam Wing Collector's Ultra Edition from Right Stuff. Whoa. Look at this thing. This is absolutely wow. But this Ultra Edition looks amazing. It comes with all of the anime, so episodes 1 to 49, the complete collection of the anime. It comes with some 5 large art cards, 5 small art cards, 3 posters, which apparently connect, and you can like make a whole picture with all 3, a 5-piece metal pin set, which I also want, and a 188-page hardbound art book featuring the art of Gundam Wing. Whoa! This is definitely something that is a little pricey, but it's something for collectors, it's something for Gundam fans, it's something that is a must-have for Gundam fans, and I think for anime fans that really like mech series and Gundam in general, especially it's Gundam Wing. I love it. Ugh. But anyway, yeah, I think that this is a great gift, and if you know a Gundam fan in your life, this is definitely something that they probably have on their list. So those were 10 items that I found to be really, really cool this year for the holidays. If you have anything that you're really interested in, that you want for the holidays, feel free to comment below, like I said before. But I hope this video helped some of you that were kind of stuck on trying to find like a gift for somebody. I really just wanted to help out. There obviously are many different things. There are many like figures even that I haven't mentioned, but that's only because everybody has their own, you know, like fandoms and everything. So I was like, I can't just say one figure. I would just say all of the figures. So especially now, Overwatch, the Overwatch Nendos. I know that a lot of people want those, but I don't know when you know, Diva is going to be released, but that is something that people are like, oh, you know, so yeah. Thank you guys for watching this video. Totally appreciate it. Please like, share, or subscribe if you enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys next time.